Hi, I'm Archbishop Alan Vigneron, and I'm here to invite you to pray. These last few years in the Archdiocese of Detroit have been active years. They've been years of change, often difficult change. Our Together in Faith planning process, our Changing Lives Together capital initiative, these have been preparation for something new, something big. From the fall of 2014 until Easter 2015, we begin the next big thing. I'm here to introduce to you and invite you to enter into a year of prayer for a new Pentecost. Prayer is the most powerful action we can take because it is calling on the very power of God. So in this year of prayer for a new Pentecost, we implore the Holy Spirit to fill our hearts, to use us to rebuild the church, to rekindle our love for Christ and one another, to share Christ fervently every day. We know Pentecost as the day when the fire of the Holy Spirit came down on the apostles, so they could not contain the good news of Jesus Christ. So should it be with each of us. I offer you my blessing in this year of prayer for a new Pentecost. May our Heavenly Father awaken our hearts to give witness to His mercy and love. God bless you. God bless your families.